He's definitely turned the corner. Clearly, it's a 12-day protocol, and we hope to get him back for the Bombers game next week. But like anything, we'll just wait and see.